In this ad, we are using ad hominem, which means we are going to insult one person to distract from something.